Hey guys, welcome to our channel. I'm Sanat Kumar, and on today's video, guys, we are going to be discussing about a very controversial Forex and CFD broker called as UFX. And obviously, as you can see from the screen, they are hosted at ufx.com. Basically, guys, we are going to be talking about both the advantages and the disadvantages of choosing this broker. And along with that, we are going to be specifically going over the client feedback as well, so that you fully understand the nature of this firm, and then we are pretty sure that you are going to be able to make an informed decision on them. So that is the main agenda for today's video. And always remember, guys, if you believe that you have been scammed or looted by this firm, then reach out to us by the email address provided in the description section below, and we will assist you with all the process involved for free. So with that being said, let us kickstart the review. Warrior. Basically, guys, whenever we are looking at UFX broker, we obviously prefer the regulated ones, right? Because basically in the markets, that is the kind of thing which affects a lot when it comes to the credibility factor, right? But you need to be aware that just because a broker is regulated, it doesn't always ensure fair treatment to the clients. And unfortunately, UFX markets falls within this category as well. So basically, guys, to provide you a quick run of who they are a multi-asset broker which has been operational for more than a decade, and the maximum leverage offered by them is 1:400 and the minimum thing is 1:30. So on the leverage front, there is nothing to talk about because they provide ample amount of opportunities and you can easily play with them to find your sweet spot and take advantage of it. And more specifically, guys, looking at the licensing of this platform, they are regulated by the VFS and their license number is 14581, and the license details they have featured on their website seems to be something new, because initially during a few months back they also claimed to be regulated by the Cyprus Security Exchange Commission, and their old license number was 127/10, and they used to offer the investor compensation fund for up to 20,000 euros. And talking about the trading condition, guys, the conditions set by this broker is pretty standard, and they offer a wide array of assets including Forex, commodities, indices, CFDs and much more. And moving on to the kind of trading platforms they support, guys, they do have their own web-based proprietary web app along with the support to the MT5 platforms as well. So we personally feel for the vast majority of traders, the support of MT5 means a lot, and obviously the traders will be able to customize the charts any way they want along with employing any kind of expert advisors they are comfortable with. And one more thing about the web-based interface app, guys, their proprietary technology, which is the Mass Insights technology, has a very powerful inbuilt sentiment indicator which basically tells the overall bias of the markets in real time, and as you can see from the screen, it can help you a lot when it comes to figuring out whether you want to trade with the crowd or against it. Though the accuracy of the sentiment indicator always is not that great, obviously it is a crucial factor, and especially if you are a swing trader, chances are this tool is going to be a lot more valuable for you. Moving on to the account types, guys, basically just like each and every established broker out there, this platform offers 6 types of accounts, wherein basically as a rule of thumb, wherein if you invest more, obviously the customers are going to unlock exclusive updates and features. But regardless of your account size, you need to take note that this broker often puts a lot of emphasis on the education. Though we cannot comment anything about the quality of the content they have put, we indeed believe that it is a very good sign that they are trying their best to educate their clients. And obviously very basic things like support is available across all the accounts, and it is available for 24/5. Though their account types such as the gold and platinum account are too steep, given the trades of this broker, we do not think that is a wise choice, solely dependent upon the client feedback, and at the end of the day it is just a very subjective matter to say the least. Before we take a look at the major issue with this broker, which is the client feedback and the numerous people stating that they have lost huge sums of money to this broker, let us lastly focus on the last positive factor, which is the deposit and withdrawal methods. And as you can see from the screen, guys, they support a wide variety of payment methods such as Skrill, Netala, Bitcoin and other popular e-wallets and cryptocurrencies. And along with that, obviously, they do support the traditional credit and debit card methods along with wire transfer. And in case if you're wondering, guys, know that they charge an inactivity fees of $100 for every 45 days. And that is only if you are not actively placing any kind of trades on your account. And now the big one, guys, the controversies with regarding the UFX broker. And that is mainly to do with the asset management services. Basically, what has happened is since this broker assigns a quote-unquote account manager to each and every client, basically those people are supposed to educate the clients on the kind of trades they need to take. But instead of doing it, there has been a lot of sinister things going on with it, and essentially they have made a lot of people lose a lot of money in the name of investments. So obviously, if you just Google that term UFX scam or review, you can easily find this kind of comments. And even on the Forex Peace Army, which is one of the most trusted forums in and around the Forex sector, they have issued a very concerning and serious scam alert against them. So basically, in other words, most of the forums have blacklisted them, and obviously, regardless of which kind of forum you choose, you will always find negative comments about them. So we exactly don't know how this broker has managed to earn itself a lot of bad reputation, and even though they are different side of the same stories due to the immense data available against them right now, we have to recommend all of our viewers to stay away from them. And in case if you have already been a victim, then do not hesitate to contact us by leaving your email ID below or by using the links provided in the description section below, and we will do our best when it comes to assisting you to recover your funds back from them. At the end of the day, remember, guys, as retail traders, we need to be extremely careful with the kind of brokers we use, and sometimes, unfortunately, even the financial regulators can't completely prevent this kind of incidents from happening. So reach out to us in order to know more about the kind of legal actions you can take against them. And at the same time, even if you get fake threats from them, do not be scared by it. To know more about all the latest fake investment platforms and bogus schemes which is getting viral online, subscribe to our channel, and see you guys on the next one.